In Delhi is very poor air quality. The government has advised people to avoid exercise. But there are hundreds of thousands in the city who have no choice. 45-year-old Amar Suttu has worked as a rickshaw puller in Delhi for 3 years. He sends money to his wife and daughter in Malda, West Bengal. Not working even for a day is unthinkable for him, despite the threat to his health.
क्या करूँ, मजबूरी में रिक्शा चलाता हूँ, खाने का पैसा नहीं है, 50 रुपये किराया देने पड़ती है, 100-150 रुपये बचते हैं, क्या करूँ इसमें से, बीवी बच्चा घर पे भूखा मरती है।
Anshuman Haldar has lived in Delhi for 17 years. After years of doing odd jobs, he began pulling a rickshaw.
आँखों में जलन होता है, 11-12 बजे से, 12 बजे भी शुरू होता है कभी, कभी 1 बजे भी होता है, लेकिन रहता है 3-4 घंटा रहता है कम से कम। टाइम डर करके क्या करूँ, काम तो करना ही पड़ेगा। डॉक्टर के पास दवाई लेता हूँ, काम करता हूँ, आराम मिलता है, बस ऐसी।
Like most rickshaw pullers, he works 12 hours a day to scrape together just 300 rupees.
Doing hard manual labor in Delhi's toxic air can have a grave impact on even the healthiest people. But rickshaw pullers don't have a choice. If they miss even a day of work, their families won't be able to stay afloat. With Mohammad Mursaleen, Meher Pandey for NDTV.